Telugu actor K. Vijay dies during Nepal earthquake. While you've been hearing about the loss in Nepal earthquake, young Telugu actor K. Vijay has died during the calamity. Reportedly, actor was in Nepal with his team for a movie shoot. Music director Kishan said in Hyderabad that he received information on 27th April that Vijay died when they were returning from shooting. The car in which they were travelling overturned. Vijay, a character actor who was also the choreographer, died on the spot while three others with him were injured. The film industry has urged the government to bring home Vijay's body.